6 of our 100% playthrough of Red Dead Redemption 2. We are back and we are outside of the house where we're going to rob this train. So we just got the Legend of the West satchel so we can carry more stuff, and looking at our challenges, we still have do the horses, find treasure. That blackjack one's really annoying, makes more miracle tonics, we need some Karant. 7 horseback kills without a dismount, kill cougars with a bow, and we need to get the long rifle, rolling block, and do some tomahawk killing. So without further ado, let's get going.
Shit.
Well, at least it ain't your job.
Shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. It ain't winning them.
I can scrap, Arthur. I'm just no good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid with yous.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy sap.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am, and it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money. Yep.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See? This is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a break.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston. From what folks say, you had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something.
Bear left here, towards Rhodes.
So, where was it?
That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Because I've still got some blood in me veins.
You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing them.
Go easy on them horses, will you?
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the Gunner Sea. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dog, please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface. A right barrel of laughs.
Yep. You're going too fast.
So, we got the tracks with the wagon then jumping.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire, get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Finish up. Join us on board.
Go on, get on there! Faster. All yours, Captain. Go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm and sure. Don't get shot. Go. Everything you got. Money, valuable.
No, please.
Empty your pockets, there you go. You can be on
your way. Let's make this quick, people! Come on! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
Get robbed, Mr. Chief. Everything you got.
I ain't got nothing.
You wanna have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
I'll do anything!
Money! Valuable!
Don't do this! Just give it to him, Thomas, please!
Okay. In the bag, everything you got.
Keep it coming, don't be shy.
People like you make me sick!
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Please, I'm not a bad man. What?
God damn it. Sick is better than dead, lady. I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says so this can be...
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Let's make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Right, you are.
Tough guy, huh? You sure about that?
Language.
Come on!
Please don't...
Everything you got. Money! Valuables! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Money now! Son of a bitch!
Come on, cop it up, people! Don't be shy! Everything you got! Let's go!
I can handle this from here.
You should check on Sean.
Okay. What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
Probably something in here, Arthur.
I'm sorry.
Get up, you little Irish shit. Get up.
Need some help here, boy?
I'll miss you, brother.
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
Gives you twice a chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
We'll take that.
I'm gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know. That's what's worrying me. Decent stuff.
All right, we should probably be going now.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
There's a few more of them torn enough.
Man, my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Look out on the left! Here come the left!
Coming from the trees there! Watch it there!
Somebody, you son of a bitch! You don't
have a cab, man!
Thank you. That was fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss. Yeah.
Hold on now!
Idiot. Come on.
I'm fucking right now.
Full now.
Let's see what we got. Whoa, way ahead of me. Looks away off. Not far now. Easy, girl. Whoa, easy. Yep. Whoa, whoa. Whoa.
Easy.
Do you have the murder's revolver from GTA 5 on here?
No, I don't.
I think it might be online thing and not a story mode thing though.
happy to. Get on.
Oh, you kind, mister. If he be so kind to take me to LeGras, that's where I'm from. That's where my people is from.
Sure, that's fine.
Don't normally trust no outside man. No offense, mister. Just don't trust him much.
Right, all right, ma'am. I don't trust him much either.
You seem like a horse rider, yeah, your whole life, I bet. Horse don't help much in LeGras, no. Neither horse can swim fine as a duck be much more used to us. Last horse me butt got his foot stuck in the mud, gator came and ripped his leg off. The horse just wobbling in the water, another gator came in, took the other leg. Then the horse fell and died before Paul Thomas could come by with a rifle on him. Honest, no word of lie.
Jeez. You sure it's the horse that's the problem? Maybe you should be worrying about the gators. Where was it? LeGras?
Well, that's how life is. Bet you travel a lot. You a fool. Can't find yourself no home to live and grow and die in if you always moving. Can't build no roots down. Can't grow nothing up. Always moving is no good.
Maybe I don't want roots. How about that? I'm not looking to settle.
You think when was the last time you spent the week in the same bed? How long ago was that? I asked you. Bet it was a long time. No offense. But I bet it's been a long time for you. We getting close. Don't dawdle now. Okay, here's good. Thank you, mister. Please let me give you this on account of you being so kind. Hope I never have to be on that horse to get dang animal.
We're here in the midget church.
So I was craving Pizza Hut.
Yeah.
Would you?
Oh yeah, we always want Pizza Hut.
Like, yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Order it up.
All right. Back into my Pizza Hut account. Because I get points.
Jake. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Jake.
like stuff costs? I don't care. I mean, not particularly, but...
How big is she? Huh? How big is she? Cool. When I'm stuffing. Oh, my God.
Yeah. yeah. Stuff that shit. Right, baby.
Or thin crust.
Thin crust?
From Pizza Hut?
No, not thin crust. No.
I love the thin crust.
Well, you're on your own there.
You still at Sports Clips?
Yeah.
Good, I need a haircut.
I work tomorrow.
What time?
3 to 7. So if you download the app, you know, online, you can check in online and request me. And I'll get it. We're Orchard Place. Later, Apple Valley Orchard Place.
Okay. Request me, baby.
Yeah. Well, okay, so then stuff crust.
Yeah, I need to stuff that crust.
Yeah.
No. I mean,
what?
Whatever.
Wait, what are we talking about?
Just get whatever you want, baby.
Okay, I'm gonna do that.
All right, brother. You hungry yet?
Sure.
Hell yeah. I miss you, man.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I would have came over here last week, but...
Yeah, we were driving home from Duluth.
I know, and then we got all the fucking snow.
Oh, it's so bad. So you've been shoveling?
No, I'm burning a skid.
Oh, really? Yeah. Like shoveling with a skid?
Yeah.
Which one original pan do you got?
Original pan. I think that's a better option. The old couple?
No.
Who's the...
It's for, Frosty.
Oh, yeah? Are you working for them now full-time?
Well, during the winter.
Yeah.
So, I might just switch it over. I don't know.
From Kyle?
Yeah.
He's sober?
Yeah.
How long have you got?
All right, girl.
That's good. It's a start?
Oh, yeah.
What's the longest you made it? Thank you.
fish on the line.
Get me out of here! Get me out of here!
Why are you doing this? This is very kind of you.
I want out of the way.
Well, been a pleasure.
Damn it.
done good, girl. Yeah. There we go.
Sorry, my girlfriend just walked by in a tank top. Hopefully the last long ride for a while.
Yeah.
there, girl.
Time to mess Valentine up.
Morning, sir.
Won't take long.
Here.
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, if we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. We ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
Good morning, partner.
I already don't like how this is going. Hey, mister.
Morning.
The gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
Oh, well, hello again. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Shouldn't be a problem. You want to see what we've got? It's all in the catalog here.
That is a badass rolling block. It goes with the gold vest. Let's go, John.
Yeah. Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close, at least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep. Or ignore me and shoot right at them.
Worked, didn't it?
Yep, that spooked them all right. All right. Let's go round them up. Come on, let's get down there.
Let's go, girl.
Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here, there, but not much.
Cowboys I know are dumb. Mama's trees. They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
Yeah. You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. Quickest route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this.
That's more like it.
Move it.
Easy now.
Close her up, boys.
There you go.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you. For 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? Hey there, girl. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Thank you for all the help with this. Can't
herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
Well, never really was.
Easy. Come on, sunshine. I'll buy you a whisper.
In the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises? Well, I have never been a man for compromising. I fear at my age.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, maybe Poe.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold. My good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen?
Drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out of here now! Vanderlyn! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me! My name is Leviticus Cornwall! I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you! Get out here before I have these men killed!
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash!
You start spinning a yarn, when I think the moment's right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting Scumlock you rob from me? Vanderlyn, you're done! Now get out here now! Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another? Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me.
What are you doing? Get him down!
the back of John's horse, and let's get out of here. You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure. We can't stick around after this.
Let's go!
Alright. I better get out of here.
Thank you. Slow up now.
That's it, I think, yes.
Ha, I got it. I can't put you back. Okay. How's about this bait, I wonder? Anything biting, I wonder? You're coming with me. Okay. Got you, partner. Okay. Yes, you're okay. Let's try something new. Here we go. Oh, I got you. I got you. Ha, got you.
I'm keeping you, I'm afraid. This could work. Let's see if anything's biting. You're staying with me.
Yeah, that's a big one. That's the last challenge that we got to unlock. Hand 5 animals into the camp or trappers. All right.
Come on.
Wow! Maybe. Thank you.
stay. Okay, girl. My friend. Well, look at you. Sorry, but you're mine. Hey, girl.
It's me!
Hope you've been good out there. That's a fancy looking revolver you got there.
are there?
So, we keep heading east. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Well, that'd be nice. Join the commune. We stop when we find someplace sensible. Shake them that's following us and lie low.
This is lying low?
So, we moving?
Yeah.
We turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into the goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Hey, Charles, come on. I need you for something.
Now, where have I heard that before? Are we going then? So where are we going?
Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. And fast.
Just ride with me. Come on.
Now, I was saying something.
Oh, yeah.
We have to. And fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made at Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwalls, man. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he's... Hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried-up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us. I think I saw a camp up ahead. Let's go take a look.
All right.
Look, here it is. A few tents, but place looks empty.
Let's have a look around and make sure. Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us coming.
I'm being careful. So
okay. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay? You don't mean no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of
they
here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail. There. Tracks. Come on. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted. Damn. We got Pinkertons braiding down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Hold up. Let me check this. Looks like they cut off down the trail to the left.
You're right. Okay, come on.
Back to what I was talking about. Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
What are you doing?
Easy.
So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us.
This is the right way. Give me a second.
Careful.
Look, they go along the shore there.
I see him.
Now, I was saying, said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch yet.
They picked the wrong man there.
You should have moved right then, if you asked me. Just told me they killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
Mac kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most. So the rest of us had grown up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going it. We're near that town right now.
Wait a second, just want to look. So here. They carry on along this trail.
So, you were saying?
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. If it's John's idea, it must be a good one.
What is it with you and him? Hey, quiet now. There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look. Yeah!
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe.
There he is. Quick. Cut him free. Let's get out of here.
Vorsicht! Vorsicht! Das ist eine Falle! Vorsicht!
Take cover!
I see three coming this way.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Why the hell you drag us into this, Charles?
Hell no! You ain't getting our ransom!
done, Todd, and I'll see what they've left behind for us.
Helfen Sie mir! Hier drüben!
I thought you wanted to get this over with, Arthur.
Bitte, lassen Sie mich gehen! Sie sind alle weg!
Come on. He looks in some pain there.
Machen Sie mich los!
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
So like you were saying before.
All right, come on. I'll take you back to your family.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe. Also soll ich mitkommen? Bringen Sie mich hin.
What the hell did you do to those? Oh, brother.
Was haben Sie gesagt?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yep.
Gott sei Dank.
Schatz!
Oh.
Andreas! Oh. Andreas! Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot!
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, meine Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar! Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja, Ramos. Ist klar.
Ramos!
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank. Herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
All right, we are in Chapter 3, Clemens Point. This is a good place to stop for now. So until next time, we'll be back with Part 7, but now we are in the Rhodes area camping, and we've got a lot done. Let's take a look real quick. 46% done with the game. We got 53 out of the 90 challenges done. done with the explorer. We got bandit, gambler. Pretty far on the herbalist, the horseman, master hunter, sharpshooter. We got survivalist, we just started, weapons expert. Let's look at our total completion. We got 7 out of 10 strangers, 3 out of 5 bounties, 1 out of 6 hideouts. We finished points of interest. Finished rock carving. It's time to get started on some hunting requests. Let's get those done before we get into the exotics. And then treasure hunter's done. Dream catcher is done. Animals are done. Equipment's done. Fish, 3 out of 10. 4 out of 6 games. Horses are done. Plants are done. And we got 11 weapons left to find. Jacks, legendary animals, table games. We got bath, show. We got to do theater. We've done 2 out of 4 robberies still. So, got some more robberies to do. We'll get them all done. I think just by doing the challenges alone, you get them all done. It's time to rob a home for sure. Home and a coach, I think, is what we have left. Maybe not, though. Maybe it's definitely we've done a shop and a train. All right, y'all. Well, I hope you had a good holiday, and we'll see you soon. We'll be back to finish this thing off. Daily Gamer signing off.